and as you can see, it's just heating up what they call the preheat,